Musk's ex may have info on his funding secured. Tweet. Investors suing Tesla CEO Elon Musk have argued that his ex-girlfriend, Canadian singer Grimes, may have relevant information about Musk's funding secured. Tweet on August 7, 2018. The investors cited media reports placing Musk in the company of Grimes and rapper Azalea Banks. Around the time of the tweet, Musk's lawyer said this was an attempt to sensationalize the case. Humanoid robot hit by Tesla car ahead of SATEC event. A humanoid robot was allegedly hit by a Tesla car ahead of SAE 2019 on Sunday. Look at Elon Musk at a Tesla Model S hitting and killing a guiltless robot in Vegas. Your car was under a full self-driving mode, its owner Promobot tweeted. However, the robot's placement on the street was called a PR stunt by several social media users. Tesla adds Elon Musk's close friend, Larry Ellison, to board. Tesla has named Oracle co-founder Larry Ellison and pharmacy chain Walgreens global HR head Kathleen Wilson-Thompson as independent directors. The appointments are part of the settlement Tesla reached with U.S. securities regulator over CEO Elon Musk's tweets about taking the firm private. Ellison, who calls himself a close friend of Musk, had revealed that Tesla is his second largest investment. Elon Musk deletes tweet sharing incorrect report of Tesla record. Tesla CEO Elon Musk deleted a tweet in which he shared an incorrect report that Tesla outsold all other luxury automakers in America. The billionaire shared an article by a Forbes contributor that incorrectly said Tesla became America's number one premium car maker. Forbes clarified that the story compares Tesla's global deliveries with U.S.-only sales for Mercedes-Benz, BMW and Toyota's Lexus. Car sales in China, world's biggest market, fall first time in 2021. Car sales in China fell 6% to 22.7 million units last year, the first annual decline in at least 20 years. The China Passenger Car Association said the sales drop in the world's biggest car market comes amid slowing economic growth and trade tensions with the U.S. The association said that it expects the sales to rise 1.2% in 2019.